20 minutes. Second period, sends in the power play. Patrick Wierkosz